Hello, good morning from Hannover Messe. Here we are at the Parker Hannifin booth, and we are pleased to introduce the Voice of the Machine platform from Parker. It's meant to be a digital platform for all the technologies implemented and delivered through products from Parker. Voice of the Machine has a discrete IoT approach to Internet of Things. It means that we start from the bottom, the technology. We can supply sensors up to gateways and different products, and then connect it to cloud. It could be a Parker Voice of the Machine cloud, but it could be also potentially a customer cloud with the ease in integrating all the products that we deliver through a digital twin. In Parker, we call them the functional modules, because it's much more than a digital twins. It can host also algorithms for predictive maintenance and delivering what IoT is all about, meaning reducing the total cost of ownership in plants, but we are also focusing on delivering to OEMs connected products, meaning products that can be easily connected also at a digital level, not just at the physical level through maybe a field bus, but also having a digital twin, a functional module that can be integrated in the host environment from different players in the field. We are getting experience in that. It's really a promising technologies, but we are more targeted on delivering value rather than technology. We have electromechanical, pneumatics, hydraulics, sensor, polymer, engineering materials. We have a lot of technologies, but it's not about technologies. It's about delivering values to customers. And IoT is helping us in delivering such value.